Hello everyone, welcome to the PassFab channel. Open the Word document and find that you need the password to open or edit. If you forget the Word document password, how to delete it. Today this video will show you how to remove the password from Word document. There are two forms of protection in Word documents. One is restricted edit protection and the other is open file protection. Next, we will show each of these two methods of removing password protection. In the edit protected document, we need to save as Word document. Change the format to XML. Click Save. Right-click the Word file in XML format. Select Notepad to open. Press Ctrl F to open Find. Type Protection and find it. Modify the content of this code. Modify read-only to edit. Modify 1 to 0. OK, press Ctrl S to save. Next, right-click the XML file to open it using Word. The file is now ready for editing. Select Save As. Convert to Word format. Replace the original Word document. This is the way to remove edit protection. Next is the document open protection removal method. Open protection cannot be deleted using conventional means. You need to use third-party software to delete it. Here we recommend you use PassFab for Word. Support all Word document formats and find Word document passwords easily and efficiently. Click the link in the description to get PassFab for Word. Select Recover Word Open Password. Click Add to select the Word document. Three types of attacks are provided. Select the most matching attack and click Start. Wait for the password recovery to complete. If the password is long, it will take more time. Okay, password recovery is complete. Click Copy. Paste the password in the Word document to open the document. Next, select Info in the File option. Select Encrypt with Password under Protect Document. Delete the password and click OK. Well, this is about remove password from Word document. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.